Thank you, fellas. Well dealt with. Liverpool have decided now is the time to make their final change. I just think that's really good management, introducing one of his younger players when the pressure is certainly off, just allowing some valuable, easy on-field experience time.
Oh, Ringy, damn it, come on.
Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur. I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour by taking him off. He's looking very, very leggy. Promising cross. That should be the keeper's. Ings with the smoothest 1-on-1 finish. He is one very cool customer. Although the keeper looked an imposing figure then, he remained totally unfazed and took the chance with great ease. Liverpool kept such a high defensive line and squeezed the game with really good pressure on the ball, and it made the big difference. It helped them to control things to their liking. It looked comfortable in it for me.
ประตูเข้าใจดีเนาะพี่น้องแค่4 ลูกเลยเนี่ย
ประตูเข้าใจดีเกินเลยต้องจ่ายแค่นี้อื่นป่ะไม่เงย
ดูนี่ไม่เจ๋งดี
นี่เราทำเองลูกแฮตทริกนี่อีกแล้วครับ
สะใจจริงจริงสะใจจะบอกไม่ถูก
บ้า
เสื้อเถอะ
นี่ยังมาเอาดิเ
สื้อ50
เชลซีครับ8ทีมเจอเชลซี